It's your girl Treyana, and I'm back with another video. Now, I know you may think, okay, where's Derek? Well, I have bad news. Me and Derek broke up. Yeah, what I mean by broke up, I mean by not living together right now, not seeing each other every day, not being around each other, not talking to each other every day. I mean, we talk to each other every day, but it's not it's not the same. You know what I'm saying? Well, me and together is still. I mean, me and Derek is still together. We still a couple and everything else that. But, we just not living together right now. So that means less videos. You know, I might do a video by myself. Most of the time, he might do a video by himself sometimes. And a little bit of a chance you might just actually see us together in the video. And that would be super, super cool. Super cool when we do make a video together. That would be awesome. Honestly, do miss him. He's the best thing that ever happened to me so far. I honestly pray that that we continue to be happy together, continue to grow and build together, and just share our moments with you guys. That is our main goal, is to share moments with y'all. But unfortunately, this moment at this time of our lives, it has to slow down, and it'd be less videos. We're so sorry. Good thing is that we will go to the same college together. And that starts in January. January 14th, we will be, going to school together, hopefully seeing each other almost every day. We do work, so after school, I don't know how things are going to go from there. But hopefully we can get a little vlog in school while we on break or at lunch. Or just chilling a little bit after school, so I'm honestly desperate to have him back. I honestly feel I'm missing my other half, in which I am, as you see, it's pushed back over here, and I don't have my other half with me. It's just sad, but when we get our degrees and when we get comfortable with life as being young adults, we will be back with bangers. We will be giving y'all pranks. We will be giving y'all challenges. We'll just be lit, okay? You know what I'm saying? We'll be lit as hell. But when you're young and you're trying to get your life together, it just takes a little while. The reality of being a young adult, not the social media world, not the you get famous in the blink of an eye type of shit. No, this real life type stuff takes time. Just like how a diploma takes time, college degree gonna take time, marriage is gonna take time, kids is gonna take time, apartment, a house, car, everything else is gonna take time. And God's will, we will get there, and everything else will be great all from there. I love you guys. Pretty sure he loves you guys as well. Continue to comment, and subscribe. Maybe even share this video. You know what I'm saying? Just give other people of who we are and what we be doing and stuff. It's cool to share other people videos. We all gotta love each other. That's why we here. Positive energy only. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Mwah. you guys. Next video, I will not be looking like a little rat. I will be looking cute because the next video that will be up on our channel will be me getting my hair done. You know what I mean? My hair is, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's in the poof ball right now with a scarf, and I'm just looking like, girl, who raised you? Your mama raised you better than that. You need to get your life together. But yeah, I'm just feeling a little nervous right now because my hair is not done, my lashes not done, my eyebrows not done. This is just, it's just me. It's just how I look. It's the natural me. If you guys think like if I'm ugly or something, then you know, the social media world is not all about peaches and cream. About having confidence within yourself and just getting on the camera and get your video done, post it, let your peoples know, let your fam know, let DMT world know what is up with us and what our next video gonna be about and what we're doing and how much we love y'all. Bye.